Well, lightning strikes faster than you can blink, and summertime storms are when we see these big bursts across the sky most often. And even though summer vacations are kind of winding down, we know that many of you may still be spending a lot of time outdoors with your family.
And WHNT News 19 meteorologist Jake Reed has this important reminder about a weather threat that you need to consider over the next few months.
In just a few weeks, stands here at Lewis Cruz Stadium and all across the Southeast will be packed with tens of thousands of fans cheering on their favorite teams. And while we'll all have our eyes glued to the action on the field, it's also important to keep an eye to the sky.
You've paid your hard-earned money to get great seats. You've waited months to be right here when all of a sudden, lightning develops nearby.
We ask that you now leave the seating area and seek shelter.
Officials make the announcement to evacuate the stadium, and you're left with an important choice.
Nobody wants to change their plans, especially if they've paid for what they're doing.
Social scientist Laura Myers believes a fear of missing out might be putting people in harm's way.
They don't want to miss any of the action either.
Myers says people resist taking action until they absolutely have to. But when you're dealing with one of nature's deadliest forces, you can't afford to wait.
I think they really need to be reminded that the risk is there. I think they don't think about the risk. I think they think after summer's over, they're not really thinking about thunderstorms. And so I think they need to be aware that these things can still happen during football season.
If and when officials give the warning to evacuate, don't wait, act. Your life may depend on it. In Huntsville, Jake Reed, WHNT News 19.
It's also important to know that officials may evacuate the fans before they decide to stop the game or make the players get off the field.